Top Poultry is recalling tens of thousands of pounds of products because they may be contaminated with listeria. The recall includes some fully cooked poultry products produced and packed on January 21st. The USDA says the company shipped the products nationwide to hotels, restaurants, and other organizations. To find out more about the recall, including a link to the USDA website, go to kdka.com/recalls.